Hey, I get it. Keeping up with your business's social media pages can feel like a total time suck. Let's take a look at how KWCommand's designs and campaigns can help you make social media a breeze. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for future updates. So here at KWCommand, we're going to use two applets to help prepare your social media all year long. First, we're going to go right into designs. Inside of designs, you can find templates for social media across multiple categories. We're going to start with create a design in the top right-hand corner and choose the social category. Once you're inside of the social design suite, you'll see all of your categories on the left-hand side. I'm going to go right here to holidays, where we have all of our holiday design templates organized by month. As you scroll down this, you'll see all of the available templates for the month of December. I'm gonna go ahead and choose one right here, and I'm gonna just tap on use, which is gonna allow me to customize this design. I've previously saved my assets in the library, so all I need to do is click right here on the DBA name logo placeholder, and then over on the left-hand side, I can choose my previously updated logo to replace. I can adjust the placement to make sure it's where I would like it. And then a quick tip that I like to do is I like to name the file with the date that this should be scheduled for. Since this is a holiday, it's specific to a date. So I'm gonna add an underscore and I'm gonna write in December 21st because the first official day of winter for 2022 will be December 21st. Then I'm gonna click done in the top right-hand corner. Now I'm back inside of the designs library where I can see the most recent design right here. We're gonna move to our second applet and head into campaigns. Once you're in the campaigns applet, we're gonna go straight to the social post tab. This is where we can manage all of our organic reach social posts. So not paid advertisements, these are free posts that we can schedule on multiple platforms like Twitter, Facebook, and business Instagram pages. Here in the top right-hand corner, you can get started with creating a new campaign, or you can expand this week view calendar to the month. This allows you to see all of your previously scheduled posts in a month view. I can see a post that I had scheduled for last week. I can even click on that post to see the details of the image and the copy that was included and all of the social media channels that I posted it on. If you notice, you'll actually see the logos for Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram just next to that post. That lets me know that on this past Friday, my post was shared to all three of those social media channels, all from KWCommand. I didn't have to log into each one of those independently. When you're in your month view, I'm gonna go ahead and click forward and move into December, where you'll see I already have some of my holiday posts scheduled throughout the month of December, and I'm missing my post for December 21st, the first day of winter. Here, I'm gonna click right on the calendar day. What that's going to do is it's going to take me to my post editor. This is where I can start by saying, what channels do I want the social post to appear on? Here inside of this dropdown, I can see my previously connected business social media profiles for Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Next, what is the content? I can go ahead and start writing a little bit of ad copy here. Next, I'm gonna add using my emoji keyboard. I'll add some snow. Then we want to add our image. To do that, we're going to click on Add Media. Now, when I click on Add Media, I have two options. I could drag and drop or browse files that are already on my computer, maybe something that I created and downloaded. But today, we're going to use the design that we just customized here inside of KWCommand. All I have to do is click on Browse Designs, and without downloading and uploading, right here is my Winter is Here design scheduled for December 21st. I can see that date right here that we saved inside of the file name. And all I need to do is click on this design template. Now, automatically, we're gonna bring that design in from designs and it's going to add it to our social posts scheduled for Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. We can confirm the size of the image and the crop. And then all of our previews on the right-hand side are going to update, so you can see exactly how this post is going to appear on each platform. A couple of additional options we have here is for compliance, including an ownership statement. You can simply check that box off, customize the ownership statement that you'd like, or keep it removed. You can also opt to include a DBA logo just in case your design didn't have one included in the template. Since I already have one, I'm going to keep both of those options unchecked for this example. My post is currently scheduled for December 21st because that's the date on the calendar that I clicked on, and scheduled to post at 10 a.m. But I can always click on this calendar right here, adjust the date that I'd like it to be posted, or the time. Now, last but certainly not least, I can tap Schedule Post in the top right-hand corner. Here, I land back on my social page dashboard, where I can see that week at a glance for all of the posts that I have scheduled, just like I have one coming up this Friday, and I can see those posts in more detail just underneath. Over on the right-hand side, I also have some quick posts. Maybe they're non-holiday related designs. If you're looking to help fill some of your social media calendar, you can scroll here and see social post and shuffle through using the shuffle button various pre-made templates with emojis, ad copy, and images that are all available to you with just one button click. You can simply choose the one that you like, tap that share icon. It's going to take you back to your social post editor, where you can confirm the channels that you want that particular post to be shared on. Then you can see the ad copy that was already brought in, along with emojis, the image that's already included, your compliance statement. Last, you just need to choose, when do you want this to be posted? I'm going to go ahead and change this calendar since I have something scheduled for Friday and schedule this for early next week. I'll choose the 21st. Then in the top right-hand corner, I can use my scheduled post. Confirm that it matches everything that I expect for each platform in these previews, and then confirm scheduled post at the bottom of the screen. Now you've seen just how easy it is to manage your business social media profiles across the most popular platforms all from one place, KWCommand. Next up, carve out some time in your calendar and start scheduling those posts out to maintain a constant presence on your social media business pages. Don't mind me, I'm just scrolling through my social feed. I've got all my posts scheduled through the rest of the year, all through KWCommand. So I am all set. Oh, you're set too? Well, why don't you check out one of these videos right here on our channel?